Hello, everyone. How are you? How's your weekend? Is it good? That's good to hear. Welcome to our new lesson in health. Let us start our day by listening to a story. Are you ready to listen? Good. Did you enjoy the story? Yes. So I have some questions if you really understand the story. Number one, what is the title of the story?
The title of the story is The Three Little Pigs.
Good. Who came to visit the pig?
The wolf.
Very good. The wolf. What did the little pig say when the wolf wanted to come in?
No, no, no. Not by the hairs of my chinny-chinny-chin.
Yes. Who is smarter, the wolf or the three little pigs?
The three little pigs.
You're right. The three little pigs.
What did you learn from the story?
I learned that always be prepared for what you know is coming and be smarter when you encounter a stranger.
Our objectives for today are define stranger, give the difference between good strangers and bad strangers, explain the appropriate way to ask assistance from the strangers. Children, who are strangers?
People whom you didn't know are called strangers. You meet these people in public places like streets, parks, markets, and malls. There are some strangers who are nice and kind to children, but some of them are not.
Children, how do you know who are good strangers and who are not? Can you tell by just looking at them? Good strangers are people who can be trusted to help you in a public place. A police officer, firefighter, teacher, principal, and librarian are examples of safe strangers. While the bad strangers are people who may hurt you. They do something that will make you feel uncomfortable, or they might take you away from your family. Bad strangers are the ones you need to stay away from. Did you understand, children?
Yes, teacher.
When is it appropriate when you want to ask assistance from the strangers? It is appropriate to ask assistance from the strangers if you feel lost, in danger, or when there is an emergency. However, you should only ask help from good strangers, those people who are in uniform, like a police officer, a security guard, a teacher, and others. But reminder, but not all people in uniform can be trusted. How do you ask for help from stranger? Number one, know the basic information about yourself, your name, address, and phone number of your parents. Number two, give personal information to good strangers only. Number three, keep calm and explain exactly what the problem is. Exactly. So children, if you lost or you are in danger, don't forget to trust the good stranger. Okay? Remember, trust your feelings. If someone makes you feel scared or uncomfortable, get away as fast as you can and tell a trusted adult. Why should you not go with the people you do not know?
Because they are not entrusted to take you anywhere.
Yes, very good. What should you do when a stranger comes to you?
Report him or her to the school guard or to your teacher.
Very good. So that's it, children. I hope you learned something new today. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.